trots en blij dat we al zo lang een relatie met Kumasi hebben. En dat de burgemeester hier vandaag ook is met zijn gevolg. En die blijft een hele week hier om van alles te bekijken, te praten met allerlei mensen. Zowel in Almere als in Amsterdam. En ook landelijk, nationaal gaan ze ook aan de slag. Nogmaals, ik ben heel blij dat we die Garendag weer kunnen organiseren. Er zijn vandaag de wereld aan activiteiten. De dames van de modeshow, die staan al bijna voor u klaar. Die staan al te trappelen. We gaan natuurlijk ook niet te lang speechen. Maar ik hoop dat u allemaal een hele fijne dag heeft. En dat als u vanavond naar huis gaat, dat u een beetje het gevoel heeft, eigenlijk ben ik toch weer een beetje in Afrika geweest. Want daar doen we het voor, om dat gevoel van Afrika weer even te voelen. En dat is natuurlijk toch een heerlijk continent. Met heel veel warmte, met lekker eten, met mooie muziek. Nou, laten we daar vandaag weer een feest van maken. En ja, na vandaag zeggen we gewoon, en volgend jaar doen we het ook weer. Het gaat gewoon door. Heel veel plezier vandaag. En dan geef ik graag heel even het woord over aan de burgemeester van Kumasi, die ook een paar woorden tegen u wil zeggen. The floor is for you.
Thank you very much, Honorable Mayor. Honorable Mayor of Almere, distinguished invited guests, ladies and gentlemen, it actually affords me the greatest pleasure to be invited to participate in this memorable occasion which has afforded Africans in the Kingdom of Netherlands the opportunity to showcase the rich culture of Africa. The importance of culture and tradition cannot be overemphasized. Our culture is important to the future of our children and to our nations because culture is a way of life which ensures a history, past, present, and then certainly a future. It is reassuring that such an important occasion has been organized to bring together African brothers and sisters to interact and create social network as they live and work in this municipality. On behalf of the people of Africa, may I express our profound gratitude to the municipality of Almere for granting our people the opportunity to celebrate this important day. Honorable Mayor, ladies and gentlemen, Africa is rich in cultural heritage. We spare no effort to protect and preserve this treasure. Africa, which is considered by the anthropologists to be the epicenter and the cradle of human origin, is therefore inevitably the aboriginal home of mankind. There is diverse yet potent culture and tradition that define African cultural canons. These are clearly evident in our wide repertoire of music, drama, dance that manifests in our tales, legends, fables, idioms, and riddles, and also in our cuisine, dress, and costume. Above all, there is a whole legend of unsung traditional practices pertaining to traditional religious observances, birth, invitation, marriage, death, and life after death. In fact, there is a strong belief of reincarnation among Africans. Hence, the rapport between the ancestral and the living. It is useful to note that embedded in this cultural heritage of our people is the expression of important social sensibilities such as respect, dignity, integrity, honor, and other values that were inculcated in the body morality of the society. Many of us are living examples of what our cultures and traditions did for us when we were young. They helped us develop and mold our attitudes and characters to be productive, youthful, purposeful, and then progressive people. Many of us reject immoral living and corruption, laziness, cheating, hunger for wealth, power, and glory are unknown in our cultural and traditional way of life. Ladies and gentlemen, we must acknowledge the fact that the global village of the 21st century, with its versatile cross-continental communication capacity, has redefined the value of dissemination and role of culture in human interaction. The emerging cross-continental communication opportunities provides an unprecedented platform from which to share value system, culture, belief, and tradition of people across the globe. It is now contingent upon us to give the content that will be shared, both implicitly and explicitly, the structure of universality and application of relevance in the present global village. As I conclude, ladies and gentlemen, I urge all my fellow Africans to live in peace with our neighbors, be law-abiding and cooperate with the city authorities in pursuance of your social economic endeavor. Such a pursuit would increase the visibility of our diverse cultural values and traditions and promote mutual respect and dialogue among Africans and the people of Amara Municipality. I therefore wish you a happy stay in the city and a successful Africa Day of Amara. Thank you, and may God bless us all.